Castle always knew you wanted to become a tech entrepreneur. Leaving home at age 16 to finish his studies abroad, Patrick reached the finals of Cambridge University's business plan competition with his project. That project was C2i, a startup business he launched in 2005. The company's vision is to produce carbon fiber components for the motorsport industry. After developing a new production technology in 2012, the company was able to manufacture a complex component from just one piece of carbon fiber, giving C2i a huge advantage in the market. Porsche was the first large automaker to work with C2i, but others soon followed, including Bentley and Jaguar. Today, C2i's 400 employees also make components for Boeing and Airbus.
Components for luxury automakers and the aerospace industry. And from Israel,